Allah, whose bounty is unbounded, whose provisions are unbounded, who is master of death and master of life, who created seven earths and seven skies. Assalamu alaikum to all. This is Aliza Roshan. The topic is about never give up. To never give up doesn't always mean you should keep at a useless cause. It means never give up on that life that you deserve. Just never give up on your dream life. There is always a way if you are willing to find a way. An important lesson that I learned from my life is to never give up and always do hard work. If you fall down again and again, again and again, it doesn't matter. Just stand up and fire. When you get up, that is more characterful and strengthful that you have developed. It is very important to set goals for yourself. Don't stop reaching the stars. Sometimes tomorrow is about learning from yesterday. If there are many problems in your life, so it doesn't matter, everybody has. But the thing is that why problem comes in our life? Just to solve it. So it doesn't matter if there are many problems in your life, just face that problem, believe in yourself and never give up. If you think or determine that you want to be a motivational speaker or good speaker like Nima Mazari, Sandeep Maheshwari, etc. But if you listen their real life stories, so you will cry. They face many problems in their lives, but they believe themselves and didn't give up. And now see, they are touching the skies. So my purpose was to say you all that they face the problems, face the challenges of your life. Just believe in yourself and never give up.